Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I am Grimwit, and we are drawing until someone's midnight. So, when last we left, I had some trouble setting a design. I have since finished that design at work. Because who works at work? That's ridiculous. Anyway, let me give you a quick cursory examination. Then we're going to give a quick peek. And then we're going to get started. And of course, I'm always open to suggestions that come in through chat. I still kept with the tall triangle. Okay, so here we go. My idea is to sort of recreate the picture that I was showing yesterday. So we're going to have some moon. Let's put it together. Problem. Why is her left foot bigger than her right foot? What the hell? Why is this layer not showing? Oh, because the opacity is down to zero. I wonder how that happened. That was weird. There we go. All in all, not too shabby. I don't know, I think there's more an improvement of style than actual artwork. I don't know. If you don't want me to end, say something, because otherwise... Oh, hey, there you are! The creature from the back lagoon. Eating sushi, huh? Sure. Alright, let's see what I can do in, like, 15 minutes. Whispering to me. There's whispering going on. I am human. I have human gills. Yes, that's exactly right. Am human. Swear to Dagon. I have other viewers? I don't believe you. Who are these other people? Nah! People are looking at me. Well, that's a damn shame because it's time for the show to end. Did I save that? I swear I saved that. Okay, before I shut off the show, I need to make sure I saved that. Yeah, I saved it. Okay, we're good. We're good. Everything's good. Okay, well, thank you to the viewers I have, all three of you. I think all of my viewers are precious. So, with that said, I'm going to turn in for the night because I didn't get any sleep last night. Thank you for watching.